When I said I was done with Sheamus, I meant it. I am done with Sheamus. Sheamus is not worthy for another chance at my World Heavyweight Championship. Not worthy. And I got news for you. There's not one single athlete you have in that locker room that is worthy for a chance at my World Heavyweight Championship. That locker room full of losers, wannabes, rejects. Whenever I walk through that locker room, it reeks of inferiority. Reeks. Nobody is worth my World Heavyweight Championship
but
me.
I'm sorry you feel that way, Big Show. But you will be in action tonight.
Against whom?
I'm glad you asked that question. I've been working on this all week. And the plan tonight is, I'm gonna bring out every WWE superstar out here tonight. All those losers, all those wannabes. And see, what we're gonna do is, we're gonna put their name in a tumbler, including Sheamus.
Including Sheamus?
Yes.
No.
And what we're gonna do is we're gonna spin it and we're gonna choose, and the winner will face you tonight for the World Heavyweight Championship. Can I get one of you to help me with this, please?
I got it, player. I got it.
I know.
Oh, there you go. He ain't even talking to you. All right,
he's
talking to me.
Stop being a jerk, okay?
Hey, I got this,
Teddy.
All right?
Teddy, I got it.
Come on, just get it out.
Teddy, I got
quit
it.
Fighting over it. Just
get it!
Teddy.
See what you did.
Teddy, I got it.
You got it. Come on. Open it. See what you did. See what you did.
The winner is Santino Marella.
The Milan Miracle! What a great opportunity!
Santino Marella celebrating, John. You know very well that world champion.
Yes, it's it, Santino Marella.
Well, the Big Show doesn't seem all that concerned, but Santino Marella, the huge winner here tonight, a World Heavyweight Championship opportunity against the Big Show.